Got this thing. I think there's one on this rod. This is a crappie that time. Dadgummit. Catfish bait. And this crappie are biting good today. No real massive ones, but shoot. Oh god, oh money, that hurt. Thank you.
right through there. Yes, sir. It's the head of the deck right there. I got the two. I got another fish on right here. I'm just riding behind me. First ever striper I've caught. Perch.
I think there's one on this rod.
It was a crappie that time. Thank you. Striper. caught these before, man. It's pretty awesome. I never caught one.
This is a fish of the day right here, boys. I don't know what we got. Man, they feel so much bigger when you're dragging them sideways through the water. Dang.
This is unreal. Slamming these crankbaits, man. How we like to release them right there. Get stabbed in the leg and let them eat.
Finally, got us a decent crappie. Man, no.
Well, that was a good day of fishing. Caught some white perch, striper, crappie, white bass. Trolling them crankbaits that dive to about 6 feet. We're trolling probably 1 to 1.5 mile an hour. A lot of people say to use mono, but I was using 6 pound braid. So, looks like paid off. Got quite a few keepers and got a little bit of catfish bait. Out here on this lake, we don't have any size limit or curl limit, so yeah, makes it nice. But thanks for everybody that subscribed, and thanks for everybody for watching, and hit that subscribe and bell button for more videos.